Yo, what is going on, lads? It's Cryptic TMJ. We're back with a brand new video. This time it's LFM and we're around Kialami. You have to excuse the voice. I've got a sore throat and sounding a little bit like Barry White at the moment, but we're going to try and have a half decent race. Again, we've jumped in. We're not really doing practice for these races. There's not much point. I'm using a setup that I had a while ago. So let's see what we can do, man. We've qualified 12th. Someone actually spun right in front of me on my best lap, so didn't actually get a very good lap in. So hopefully we can move up the grid. Probably about half a second down on what I would expect to have got. But we're starting on the outside, which is not great. And I've got an Audi behind me. So obviously we're probably going to struggle off the start. We've got to try and get one of them good Aston Martin starts, whatever that means. But let's see what we can do, man. Very, very cold, so we're going to have to try and warm the brakes up. Straight away. Cars all over the gaff, and of course we got an absolutely awful start as per usual in the Aston. What's this guy doing? Some guys will try anything, man. We lost 3 places off the start. Someone's in the gravel. Alright, let's try and move forward, man. It's a pretty much, I can't wait for the new patch, man. I'm definitely going to be jumping back into the Lambo. It really now just feels like we're playing an old game. Knowing that a new game's coming, you're kind of just going through the motions at the moment. Did Luke get a drive-through? No way. Or maybe he had damage. Oh. bouncing over that curb. Pretty bad. That was scary. Back of the car almost came around. I actually need to start pushing. I'm actually just literally just going through the motions looking at the scenery right now. We break on the curb. Start pushing, our tire pressures are decent. Very, very cold conditions. He's wide in the gravel. Be struggling on the braking with that corner at the moment. Decent run. A little look. Well, somebody's off in the gravel. Tell you what, lads, I need to make my screen a lot brighter. It's so dark. Not quite getting the traction out of the corners that I want. Actually gone for two brake daps on the front. maybe it was a little too much or not enough. And these guys are struggling for pace. I'm getting a lot of the aero wash whenever I get close. But the Audi's going to be very tricky to get past because of the acceleration. I'm driving extremely within myself at the moment. Whoa, Porsche goes straight on. He forced a mistake out of him. Someone else is off. Ooh. Two for the price of one, mate. I'm not too sure what the guy in the pink Aston was doing because it was definitely enough time to react. Into the top 10. Down the Audi, struggling with pace. Let's close him down. More yellow flags up into ninth. What is going on today? Was the guy that passed me at the start. Uh-oh. Might have just closed the brake backs up with just a little too much. We were still quicker than him despite the mistake. Rubbish line through there. definitely catching him through the middle sector. Gap in the cars behind. Struggle for the last corner. Is this our chance, or is the Audi too fast down the straight? Got to get him offline. This is where we're quicker than him. I'll just hit the curb. It's the acceleration that's so hard to deal with the Audi, man. Yeah, I'm for sure struggling to get the car slowed down in that corner. Seven minutes to go. Just can't get close enough. It's a little bit wide from there. We're going a long way around, lads. We did it! Round the outside, and he made a mistake as well. Sheesh! Side. Porsche in front doing 41 zeros. 5 seconds down the road though. Probably a bit too far at the moment. Poor first sector. Oh. A lot better through the middle. Half a second quicker on that. Yellow flags up in front. No way. All positions. We're getting loads of freebies today, lads. Does this guy have any damage? If he does, we know he'll be super slow down the straight. He does have damage. He's definitely slow down the straight. Course very quick through the middle. Oh, he's broken on the curb. He's gone off. Another freebie. Thank you. Sheesh. What is it today, mate? Buy one, get one free or something. The guy in front's picked up his pace. I think this is the last lap. Just what in the hell happened today? Sideways out of the last corner. Never mind though. I think we finished. I'm sure we finished sixth. Unless someone quit on the last lap and then we got fifth. Unbelievable. If we did get fifth, lads, unbelievable, man, because we definitely we had a pretty bad qualifying. Someone actually got in my way in qualifying and crashed in front of me. So we did get sixth. And do you know what? I would take it, lads. We started 12th, we dropped down to 15th, and then we got back up to 6th position, all in the space of 25 minutes. So I'm pretty happy with that one, man. And there were so many crashes, man. I'm not even too sure what the hell was going on. But there was a lot of people sticking it in the wall. I know that much. What happened to Luke? He was up there in third. Whoa, what happened to the Porsche behind? I think I avoided that Porsche actually on the outside line. He didn't have a drive through. Did he crash? I think he's going to hit the curb or something. No? Just pulls into the pit lane. What the hell? He didn't have a drive through. Maybe he had something going on at home and he had to go sort something out quick. Sometimes that's just what happens, man. Or he didn't put enough fuel in. Maybe he didn't put enough fuel in the car. Other than that, let's have a look at our outside overtake, which was a little bit tasty, just a little bit. Lap after this. There we go. This is one of the corners on ACC where the outside line is actually quite grippy. Look at my brakes, absolutely on fire. My brake ducts were very, very low. I think that's why I was struggling at the end of the lap. Oh, he gets completely sideways. My brake discs are absolutely glowing. Jesus. Wow. Oh, what a move, man. Let's see it from his perspective, on board of him. That's the thing. When you're on the inside here, you kind of have to like carry a little bit more overspeed so cars can't get around the outside. But he brakes pretty early. And it leaves me space on the outside. Sheesh. And this is the aero wash. Or did he just brake a little bit on the curb there? I thought it was gonna be a little bit of aero wash when you haven't been behind someone for a little while. Yep, just touches the grass. As he breaks and turns in. Gets it sideways, saves it though. That lets me run away. Sheesh. Big moment. Anyway, guys, man, it's Cryptic TNG. Like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace.